I always liked taking the bus back from the convention center, and it was always fun because you guys always wanted to go back to the hotel and drink at night, but like the convention was still going on, so I would just go back by myself. That was fun.
Did you really?
Yeah. At Boston at night?
Damn, I never know.
Good times.
I don't know where I'm staying, actually.
Well, you're staying outside.
Wow!
I mean, I already booked mine. I linked you, John. Oh,
Wait, did you say you're staying at the Hyatt?
Yeah.
How far is it?
I'm back.
It's like 3 miles.
That's not bad at all.
There's two ways. You can either take an Uber, but they say they have a shuttle there as well.
Oh my god! I just encountered a Volcanion!
Damn.
What?
Oh my god.
Did you catch a Pokemon in the area, or what is it, the first Pokemon you see?
Wait, is this the first encounter here?
I think so. I think you only had battles.
Oh. Oh no.
Did you spell Batista wrong on purpose?
Isn't that how you spell it?
No. Are you talking about, like, Dave Batista?
Yeah.
The Batista bomb!
You B-A- sure the fuck
B-A-U.
Did.
Did I really?
B-A-U-T-I-S-T.
Why U?
Because that's how you spell it.
Oh, like bow. Oh!
John went the Pokemon non-getting copyrighted by Nintendo route, you know? WWE. John doesn't want to get Batista bomb through his table while he's live streaming. Yo, that'd be hysterical.
Wait, is this my first encounter here?
I don't know. That's the chat.
I don't know, man. I can't tell.
I don't think I encountered anything here.
I think people are like, catch a baby. Hey, oh, catch it.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, I have a very thick New York accent. You know, I have to say bada bing, bada boom, and boom.
Oh, no, wait, no, John, you're right. If you're going by, like, his ring name, yeah, that's how you spell it.
Yeah.
Oh, but, just B-A-T?
Yeah, if it's his ring name, yeah, but if it's, like, his actual last name, no, he would have spelled it wrong.
Thanks, Nicole.
I'm going to say he spelled it wrong because he does things other than wrestling, a.k.a. Guardians of the Galaxy.
Why does everyone only remember him for that movie?
I just said he does things other than wrestling, so I know he does wrestling.
I know, but I just said they only remember him of that movie.
Oh.
Wow. He was wasn't he also a Man of the Iron Fist or something like that? With the Wu-Tang Clan? Oh my god, that movie was so bad. Oh, the RZA? Oh my god, that movie is...
The guy who plays the mountain in, what is it called? Game of Thrones is now the world's strongest man.
Yeah, and that's bullshit. See, like, alright, so 1,000 years ago, they didn't have people lift a log on the guy's back. The guy probably, like, picked it up and walked it. Man, that. Yeah, I'm excited for Game of Thrones. I'm an avid reader and all that stuff. And people are complaining about, like, that's the only thing I don't understand about some people when they complain. They're like, oh man, they're changing everything. Just enjoy it, you know?
Yeah, that's what my boyfriend said. He said he wishes he didn't read the books because then he'd probably enjoy the show more.
It's kind of like when, you know, like, I love Lord of the Rings and I love The Hobbit. I love the way they took the movies, you know? I love both versions. I consider it a parallel universe.
Mm-hmm.
He was in, what was it? Man of the Iron Fist. That one was good. I think that was it.
Yeah, I think those were the movies.
And he was in Riddick.
I wonder if he's going to be the next Rock in every single movie.
The next what?
The next Rock.
Oh.
Well, he's been doing movies for a while. He's left the WWE for a few years now.
Yeah. Max.
I kind of feel bad for him because, like, going back to my wrestling days, I think when he lost his championship, they scripted him to lose every single match, and he was like, "Ah, screw it, I'm gonna become an actor." And we made it through that.
Yeah, they did that, and they did it to him again when he came back for a little bit. He's still on contract. He still has, like, a few more appearances left, I think.
There's another Hyatt that's way closer to the convention center.
Really?
Yeah, 0.97 miles.
Is that the Boston one?
Yeah, Hyatt Regency Boston.
I couldn't book mine there because they only had available the king size bed.
Oh.
I needed a double.
Yeah, sleep on.
I mean, if you want to get that, be my guest.
Nope.
That's how you party it up at Otakon. When I go to Otakons and conventions, you know, someone takes the tables, the other person takes the chair.
That's how we did at PAX East last year.
I'm kind of tempted to cosplay at PAX East, but I don't know what kind of awful I'm not.
Cosplay as what?
Well,
you can have my Korra costume if you want.
Are you gonna cosplay as Korra again?
You can rent it.
Yeah.
No, probably not.
What? You went as Korra? I didn't see that.
Yeah.
She did.
Yeah, for Otakon I went as
Wait, were you there?
Me?
No. Whoever just said I didn't see that. I was.
No, I said I want to see that.
Oh.
You have a picture?
No.
How the fuck?
I didn't take any pictures. My phone always dies. People took pictures of me.
I don't work like that.
I would put my leg on people's shoulders and then they take a picture.
What the fuck?
Damn.
Dude, that's flexible. I can't even touch my toes.
This is my second encounter? What do you mean is my second encounter? Nobody's been saying anything.
John, everyone's talking about packs, and John's just interested in Pokemon right now. He's in full mode.
Yeah, because I'm wondering if I'm about to mess up right now.
Oh my god, we were watching the Super Bowl, and you know Lynch, how they call him Beast Mode?
Yeah.
My dad, keep in mind, my parents are Nigerian, so, like, full-blown, fresh off the boat. So my dad's like, what do they call him, Bitch Mode? No, Dad. No, Father.
Please, sir, can I have some more?
Yeah, explaining things to foreign characters is always funny.
I don't remember you finding anything.
Yeah, I remember just trainer battles. John, when you do this, you know, you're gonna have to deal with the comments section on YouTube.
With what?
The comments section on YouTube about to crucify you.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to remember.
Whoa! My computer just crapped itself.
People are saying it's your first here in the chat.
Volcanion's too powerful, my computer's crapping itself.
Why don't you stop the recording real fast and then just like skip through until you get to this part and see. And then just resume. This episode's long as hell anyways, man. You might as well just start another one up.
Nah, we're good.
How long is it?
What the hell? I think over an hour now.
I think something happened to the audio.
Oh, I found my folder that I had pictures of all the Pokemon. It was on my drive.
Alright, so drive. Like some people are being like, yo, this is your second. Some people are like, yo, this is your first.
Krikatot was my first.
So how about we treat it like this, you know? Jesus died and came back again, so we can just treat that, you know, this is the resurrection of the first Pokemon.
Oh my god.
Rules still apply.
No, I'm not gonna use it anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
So what the fuck?
I want to catch it because people want me to catch it, so I'm going to put it in my PC and I'm going to leave it in there. I'm not even going to be able to catch it anyway.
Isn't that thing like fire water?
Yeah.
It is fire water. Yeah.
What the hell? It's a weird typing.
Yeah, he has water as well too.
What?
So that guy's going to be powerful when he comes out, man.
You mean banned?
No, why would it be banned?
No, I didn't lose Yveltal, Trafalgarlaw.
It's not that good.
I didn't lose Yveltal, I just put it away.
It's gonna be a good choice, Garker. That's pretty much all. He's.
He has decent stats. Yo, people are defending you to the death, John. They're like, yo, what's your first?
I don't know, man. For those of you guys watching on YouTube, you know exactly what happened. And
I
was out of it. I was eating when I entered this room. I was still eating. Damn it. I'm kind of sick. But if it is my second, I mean, I'm just going to deposit the Pokemon anyway, but the chat wants me to catch it, so don't, let's not make a big deal out of this.
Which, replace a movie title with GOAT is still trending.
It is?
Yeah.
I'll check it out, like, after I finish this, I'll go back and look. If it really was my first one, then I will use it. If not, then I won't use it. But for now, I won't use it. This thing's not even... Man, this thing is not even letting itself get caught, man.
Yo, throw that Premier Ball at it, man. Those things have luck.
That thing made me laugh. I made myself laugh at the Land Before Goat.
I'm not good at thinking of movies.
The Goat Mile.
you said the Goat Mile, and then that reminded me of 8 Mile. And I didn't want to say Goat Mile because you just said the Goat Mile. So I said 8 Goat, and then I was like, wow, that was dumb.
Well, I got it because of what I said. Goatzilla. I was like, I'm so
good. Goatzilla.
Man, the next I was going to pull was the Friday After Goat.
50 Shades of Goats.
Apparently, its catch rate is impossible.
Guardians of the Goat. Oh my god, did you see the picture that I tweeted earlier today, speaking of goats?
No.
No.
Go on my Twitter and look at it.
I saw that one that someone tagged you in, that vine of like some girl who just randomly starts dancing.
Oh my god!
Oh yeah, PK.
Oh my god, Peter wasn't lying about those Premier Balls.
Yeah, yo, man. I've been out of the community, though, but I know my shit still, man.
Peter was not lying about those Premier Balls, bro.
You caught it?
Yeah, I caught it.
That's what I catch all my legendaries in.
We're talking about goats, so his name is Goat.
Yeah, his name is Goat, John.
Alright. Goat can also stand for greatest of all time, so perfect.
I mean, well, Kenny's not all that good.
Damn.
He's gonna be good.
That'd be actually a good name for Arceus, Arceus, Marcius, Petarcius, Jesus Christius. Cause it's, isn't it like a goat thing?
Yeah.
And technically it's God.
Goats are delicious. Oh my goodness.
That some like 13-year-old can cram in their Pokeball and take over the world.
You know, it's actually not God though, right? That's according to Sinnoh myths, but like none of the other regions believe that.
Word.
Did anybody know that?
I didn't know that, man.
Yeah.
I didn't care.
Wait, what?
So like the people in the Sinnoh region, they believe that Arceus created all the Pokemon, but none of the other regions believe that. It's only Sinnoh myth.
Where's the evidence?
Where's the evidence? Hello? Look it up. Look up Arceus on Bulbapedia. It says it all there.
Really? Oh, okay.
Articuno!
Oh, the Frozen Darkness.
What is up with all these legendaries, man? I'm not gonna live.
What's Articuno gonna do?
It's gonna die.
I'm gonna pronounce sound like an old geezer, but you know, like at the end of Articuno, Moltres, and Zapdos, I still got unos, dos, tres.
Yeah.
Alright, what is yo, dog food lid backwards is dildo of God. What the help me please. Why the hell would you say this?
Like Deano, Zuilus, and Hydreigon are all not 1, 2, and 3 in German.
Is there an Ichi-ni-san thing? I mean, it's freaking Japan.
Ichi-ni-san. Ichi-ni-san. I'm going to Tokyo this year, alright?
Are you joking? Take me.
Nope.
I'm serious.
Buy all the amiibos there and then sell them on eBay for like 3 times the price.
will Japanese amiibos work in US?
Yeah.
Alright, that's what I'm about to do.
Yo, pro tip to anyone looking for amiibos and you're going on eBay and stuff, go on, playasia.com. It should be relatively cheaper than eBay and Amazon. So if you're looking for Ike or if you're looking for anyone and you want to import them, either go to Amazon France, Amazon Germany, or go to Play Asia. It's a little tip for anyone who's interested in amiibos.
I mean, my Charizard. That's what I want.
No, and I think GameStop restocked Toon Link and Sheik, but I don't know if they're still up. And don't pre-order anything else from Best Buy because there's shit that's stock. I feel so bad for those people who got their pre-order for Majora's Mask canceled.
Wait, why did they get it canceled?
So, Majora's Mask, the Best Buy gave out too many pre-orders, and same thing with the Majora's Mask 3DS. They gave out too many pre-orders, and they didn't have enough supply, and they were like, and they emailed people like, oh, we can give you a $15 voucher. I would be pissed.
What? $15? Yeah. You fucking kidding?
I'd be pissed. I have one of my friends going to get me the midnight release at Nintendo World to try to get me the bundle for Majora's Mask, because it's crazy. It's crazy. I remember when they did the Wind Waker bundle, they had tons and tons. And same thing with Skyward Sword. I don't know what the hell is Nintendo with their stock now.
That's weird.
I remember I was with my ex-girlfriend when she got the Skyward Sword, when she got the golden remote.
Yeah, man, that's probably my golden remote. My CD and everything. Yeah, did any of you guys go to the Pokemon sympathy? How was that?
Yeah, I went to it. I think I'm the only one in here that went to it.
Yeah.
Wait, went to what?
Symphonic Evolutions.
I could have gone to it, but I was working.
Oh, but we met up though, didn't we?
Yeah, we met up like the last day.
Yeah. That was in DC, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna go, but I didn't know anyone, so I was like, oh shit, never mind.
Well, Glitch went.
Yeah, but I didn't know Glitch at the time.
Didn't?
Huh?
No. I think I
started, What region did they play? Oh, my bad, I'm sorry.
They played all of them. Every single one.
They flew Route 113?
I don't remember.
Oh, man.
Yeah, probably, man. I probably would have cried if they did, so I didn't. So
I know I would have. Oh, I just pulled an Etika like, my dick!
You would have pulled your dick out?
So yeah. I would have pulled an Etika and said, my dick.
Oh!
I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something, but I don't know what it is.
Oh my.
Oh shit, that's what it is.
I'm supposed to be studying, but it's kind of like I'm too interested in hearing John scream and cry about legendaries.
I'm about to get this horde right now, though.
I mean, I think it's better than studying. No pilot might act as pilot in command of the aircraft.
Wait. Oh my god.
Are you in pilot school?
Yeah, I'm a pilot.
Bro, I am set.
So you can, like, fly yourself to PAX?
I could, but.
But you don't have a plane?
No, I could rent one. It would take 16 hours from Daytona to Austin. Mm-hmm. If I break every single airspace and stuff.
Wait, would it really? Why? No, it wouldn't. 16 hours for you to fly from there?
In a Cessna, 172.
Oh, okay, yeah, you're right.
Yo, catch that pie dove, man.
Are you kidding me? I'm going for that Togekiss.
Yeah, I get that Togekiss.
I'm set. I'm set for life.
Get that pie dub, man. Number one Pokemon. Number one pigeon.
I hope you're trolling, right? It's all about
that. I am fucking trolling.
Hey, remember the Hoot Hoot?
Oh, we did that Hoot Hoot versus
Pidgey.
Yo, remember that Hoot Hoot dance video?
Oh my god, who did that?
That one's still on YouTube.
Hey, man. Knockdown's the shit.
8 and 9. Wait. What?
Wait, do you know where you're standing at yet for C2E2?
No, not yet.
That's far away, man.
Not I mean, way. Yeah, I might plan it out after East.
Yo, I don't think the video is on YouTube anymore, John.
It's not?
It's that hoo-hoo dance.
Damn.
That was the best video. It had like that really crappy like rap music to it.
Yeah.
It wasn't even trap, it was like club. Shoot. Nah, that's funny. I have to go back to the old Golden Star 7 videos to see that stuff. The archives.
Ooh, this Togekiss a sky attack.
Yeah, use that sky attack, man. Bada bing, bada boom. You got that with gym badges. It's a good move.
I have to somehow get it down to like, bro. That didn't do anything to Michelin.
Michelin is coming through.
Michelin is coming through.
I still don't remember what I texted you that one time I was at a restaurant, remember? And I sent you a picture of the menu because it had something that reminded me of you.
Oh, I don't remember.
Eh, oh well.
Was it cow hearts?
No.
No. Did you see that, Nicole?
No.
Oh, no.
What?
She didn't have to see it, dude. That's disgusting.
Max ate cow hearts.
Were they cooked?
So did I. Yeah.
That's not bad.
Yeah, I know, right? I don't know why he thought it was so bad.
Bro, it's bad. What are you talking about?
Have you ever had liver?
Liver is different from cow hearts, right?
How is it different?
Liver is, I know people eat that, but cow hearts?
When I used to live in Spain for a bit, and they would always try to serve you a bowl testicle.
Yeah, I've heard of that too.
What?
Yeah, that's a thing down there.
What is this? How much freaking shit?
God, I seriously think they took down this video. I'm so depressed right now.
Did you even remember the name of it?
I think it was Who Dance. Alright, hold on.
Are you sure it was that simple?
I don't know. I'm gonna go to, the Hoot Hoot Battle. I think it's up on my channel.
I cannot lower the HP of this thing. Guys,
I don't. Who are you gonna replace for Togekiss? Who are you gonna replace for Togekiss?
I'm actually not sure. Probably Tank Growth.
Hello?
Is that a bad thing?
He's your fat, bulky wall of the team.
Yeah, Silk and Togekiss.
It's Donphan and Conkeldurr.
Yeah, Togekiss ain't all that bulky.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's fat, but not Tangrowth fat.
I can't take this thing down. Like, I'd have to poison it. Well.
Are you still fighting that one?
Nah, I caught it.
I want to know if anyone in the chat remembers that, like, old school 6 years ago. Anyone in the chat remembers the Hoot Hoot dance from the Pidgey versus Hoot Hoot battle me and John did? And you can find it. Please link it when the video goes up. I gotta find that video again.
I doubt anybody even knows what you're talking about.
There's gonna be that one fan. Hey, if there's people who know who I am still by my old name, I guess there's gonna be still people who remember that.
Maybe.
So what did the 7 stand for in Gold and Silver 7?
So some schmuck ass took Gold and Silver, Gold and Silver, so I just threw a 7 in there because it was my favorite number.
Oh.
And then how I came up with Pwnapples was I was in a live stream with John, and I was just thinking of stupid like names to say, and that was my old catchphrase before, like Compadres y Mamacitas. And then when I was making my new channel, I was like, okay, I'll just call myself Pwnapples. And then someone already had it, so then I chose my name as The Legend of Peter, and I regret that decision. But then, you know, like Google lets you change the names, so I just changed it back to Pwnapples. So I go like Pwnapples now. But I miss my Golden Slivers anyways. I'm trying to, I changed that name to it, like the Pwnapples Let's Plays, because after I do my charity walkthrough for Majora's Mask, I'm going to do my charity walkthrough for Skyward Sword, and I'm going to throw that on my other channel, see if I can raise money for that. I choose like for autism or something like that, something different than Alzheimer's.
Yeah, I might do something like that. I might raise money for sharks. So I'm probably going to do.
Sharks.
Yeah, which likes sharks?
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
What's the problem? The man likes sharks.
No.
I know, I'm kidding. Oh my god. Oh wow,
I'm
wait.
Doing this thing at school, and this girl that's apparently going to be in my group, I went to high school with her.
Nice.
But I never talked to her.
Ooh.
Problem is.
Nothing. I was just surprised. They spelled her last name wrong, though.
Let's get to know her now.
Damn, story of my life.
just ask her, like, she's like, hey, you went to high school, right? She's like, yeah, so how you been? Like, I'm good. And then the first question we had was like, so do you eat dick?
What? Why would you
I
do
wouldn't
that?
Actually say that.
You should.
And, you know, I'm not gonna lie. It does sound like something you'd say. Just like, if you knew her better.
Oh, so, I'm in a sorority, and we have a brother fraternity, because my sorority is engineering, so we're, like, brother and sister with the engineering fraternity, and then the new people that were trying to join the fraternity came up to us today, because we were doing a fundraiser, and one of the guys was talking about fitness, and he was like, yeah, I'm really into fitness, and I'm like, more like fitness dick in your mouth.
Damn.
And he was like, what?
Drop the mic.
And then,
damn.
And then my friend goes, actually, that's expected from Nicole.
Yeah.
Hey, at least Nicole keeps it real, okay?
Too real.
Alright, what do I name this toga kiss now?
Kiss my ass.
Yeah.
Name it,
the male, right?
It's a male.
I named it Kiss My Ass. Who do I replace him with?
Let's see your team, because you do need something for fighting types. Yeah, let's see.
Play Stomp Fan, man. You don't need it.
Yeah, you really don't.
You have Golurk.
Oh, no! No, I'm kidding.
The only good thing about Dawn Fan was the fact that I thought that he was able to learn Ice Shard, but he doesn't.
Yeah.
What? So I've been training this thing for no good damn reason.
You're still a nice Dawn fan, friend. If something dies, you have a Dawn fan to PC.
Yeah, keep ass fodder.
True? Okay. Yeah, you're right. Thing is, nothing's died yet.
We never know.
You never know. Change yourself, man.
Right.
We know some rich boy's gonna come on up. It's gonna be like, what's pop?
It's gonna be hard for him to die now, though. Look at all the fucking, look how high level his Pokemon are.
Yeah.
Because you can never expect it when you go to the Elite Four or something like that down the road.
That's too far from now, bro.
Hey, Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire went by quick.
It's because the XP share. I turned that shit off. It was
no,
way
longer. I turned mine off too, but it felt like it went quick. I mean, X and Y was a cakewalk, but...
That game was booty. No, it was okay, but it's just so fucking easy.
X and Y.
Especially when you have Greninja. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
I just got my Ivysaur and that's it.
Yeah, I picked Venusaur as well. I fucking love Venusaur. It's like, I can't really play the old gens without picking Bulbasaur.
Everyone's like, Charizard.
Yeah. Like, I pick them every now and then, but...
Yeah. When I was a kid, I always wanted Bulbasaur.
Man, yeah. If this chair doesn't stop, oh man.
Like, I would always have my Venusaur by, like, the second badge.
Why?
Says, is that Peter in the Skype call? Or Skype chat?
Damn.
Yes, it is Peter in the Skype chat.
Well, who said that? People actually know who I am.
Gelatin.
My compadre.
Why are you saying wow? Up?
Meet my good friend, Peter. We go way back.
His last name is not Griffin, by the way.
No.
P... Tier.
He's like Griffin.
Yeah. Peter Griffin.
Damn it. Where the fuck did a Griffin come from?
Just flying out of nowhere.
Oh,
yeah. like, just fucking flew by. I'm like, wait.
I remember that. Oh my god.
And no one addressed this? I'm like, okay.
Gosh.
Is this man good? Did he die?
That dude's so fucking dumb. He's just looking around and like, P? It's here. Griffin. Yeah, Peter Griffin.
What the hell is that?
My ass.
Oh, okay.
Man, no, wrong massage.
You said you need a massage?
Yeah, bro.
I'll go with my hands. What up?
What?
Hey, man. hit my back real quick.
Wait.
Let me get that steel chair real quick.
Oh,
Oh, I should have deposited my Tropius back in there. Actually, I could do a horde in Meteor Falls. Damn, this episode is long as hell. When did we start this?
I just said that, man. It's long as hell.
Alright, so how long is it now? Tell me the time.
6 hours.
6 hours this episode?
No, not this one. All of them.
Well, how long has this one been going on?
I have no idea, bro. I'm cutting them up.
You're gonna cut them up?
When did Peter get here?
I've been on the call for 2 hours and 20 minutes.
No, almost.
So was that long?
So like 2 hours.
You gonna upload a 2-hour video, bro?
Of course.
Someone says you should probably save, dude. Exclamation point times seven.
Yeah, you should save.
You sure?
Yo, John, I'm gonna bounce. I got a flight early in the morning. But thank you for inviting me. I hope I can join other chats.
Like you're gonna bounce because this is good.
We're gonna keep this one.
What?
We're keeping this chat. So.
Yeah. So just tell me whenever there's a chat on, when a live stream, I'll join in. Yeah,
whenever there's a call, there's a stream, man.
That's what he always says. We're keeping this chat until he decides to make a new chat and not add him.
Right.
And not add you. What do you mean?
Oh, he adds me. I don't know about you.
Damn.
Well, it's nice to meet all of you guys who are new, and
nice meeting you too, man.
And
I'll
see you guys. I'll see some of you guys at PAX. Some of you guys, I'll probably see other conventions. But
the hell, you're not coming back?
What, tonight?
Not tonight.
Yeah, no, I'll come back for other chats. But tonight,
he's about to bang a bad bitch.
Are you serious?
Really, Peter? Holy shit!
Nah, my girlfriend's in Texas. I got a flight early in the morning, so. I'll see you guys around. Adios, everyone.
All right, peace.
Bye. Bye.
Oh wait, that wasn't my normal bye. Damn it.
What the hell? I was waiting for someone to say something. And that's what I hear.
Gorgeous.
What about my bye?
What the fuck is going on?
What the hell? Okay. Nicole's been gone, man.
For real?
Yeah, it's cool.
Wait, didn't I add you?
I've been at my laptop every night, and I've been like, is John ignoring me?
Oh, ignoring would require you to message me.
I was in your freaking, what is it called? A stream.
When?
Yes, he was in the stream.
Like a while ago.
Oh, really?
And I would say hi, and you would totally ignore me.
Wow, what do you mean?
You know what ignore means.
Oh.
Damn. Damn, John.
Well, I didn't see you.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't.
Mm-hmm. I said that Nicole's in the chat.
You did?
Yeah, a few times.
What did I say then?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Probably nothing.
I probably said, Nicole! And then you weren't there. That's honestly probably what happened.
Maybe. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt.
Maybe I should save.
I think Nicole still is by far the best first impression I got to meet with someone on Skype that just like, what the fuck? It was like, I met her. She's like, oh, hi. And like 2 minutes in, are you back? I'm gonna go masturbate. I was like, wait.
Oh, yeah. Like, what the
fuck? I thought she was joking. But then.
Oh, my God.
She's not. I'm like, what are you talking about, friend?
Wait, because she said that?
Are you kidding me, Nicole? What's wrong with you?
What do you mean? What's wrong about that? It's a natural thing. Is it not?
Yeah, but I guess she's open about it.
I'm open about most things.
I know. I could tell after hearing that shit. I was all like, wait. What the fuck?
Damn.
I honestly never saw
the
problem.
You were at Kenny's stream yesterday, right, Witch?
Yes.
Yeah, when I was like, I took a hard poop.
Oh, yeah, I read that shit. I was all like, I'm so done. didn't even bother to read it out loud. I was like, bruh. You're like, I took a hard poop today, guys. I was like, what the fuck? Because I remember Kenny's like, oh, okay.
Ditto.
But is it an imposter? Nope.
Probably not.
Well, Phil's imposter would have transformed right away.
Well, I hadn't seen it yet when you said that.
Oh. Imagine having Ditto as a starter. That would suck.
Bro, wouldn't you just quit? Can't you just quit if that happens?
No, I mean, because you would still be able to attack your opponent, it's just you'd have to use their moves.
What the hell?
Yeah, because you would have to manually transform.
I would pray to... Oh, my... I would pray to everything. Alright? I would pray to everything that my first Pokemon that I caught could replace the Ditto. I mean, literally anything could, right?
Have you seen that thing that's like the Ditto that raised the Charmander? And like taught it all the stuff?
What the hell?
Oh man, I just read the chat. Oh my goodness.
What?
You'll see.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's a hole in love.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, oh my.
He saw it too.
That's my bro, Holland Lover, Maggie.
You've got to be kidding me right now.
Oh my ass.
Oh my goodness.
My ass.
Creepypasta.
Man, Batista's level 40, son.
Damn.
Hello, I'm ready to take on Tate and Liza.
Son.
Oh my god.
Wait, son. Man, how are you so over-leveled? Like, what happened?
EXP shirt, and all the Pokemon that he fights.
Yeah, all the Pokemon that I fight are like...
But like, I remember the first time we did it, remember like...
Yeah, but the Pokemon weren't randomized.
Son.
I've been fighting Megas, Legendaries... Final forms, like, from the beginning.
Son.
I never say it like... Wow!
Damn.
Damn. Are you okay? It sounds like you're trying to hold back from laughing.
I am laughing.
God, you can't do this to me while I'm drinking water!
Man, take that EXP shirt off.
Max, I know you're not talking right now, man. Come on. What do you think, Witch? Witch is the one who told me to keep it on.
Really?
Well, yeah. That's only because of what you would encounter, but you're fucking dealing with them a lot easier than I thought. Xerneas, hello?
That's what I'm talking about. This man has a Xerneas. What?
I guess just get Togekiss around the level range of whatever you're facing now and then probably turn it off.
Yeah.
Right now you're like super fucking strong. You haven't even got to Flannery.
Yeah, buddy.
How did this happen?
What?
Ceviche can learn. Can oh god, I can't switch out. Help! All right.
Wait, Ceviche, what?
Ceviche can even take care of a Xerneas, so you know something's wrong.
Yeah.
Ceviche's level 28. Of course he can.
Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.
God damn it. Why do you guys do this?
I don't see the problem.
I see the problem. It's right here in front of me. Ooh, I can do a horde right now.
Oh, I was gonna make a ringtone out of the song.
Okay. Alright. I don't know how I feel about this. Alright, so I got another horde. Elekid, Slowbro, Ledian, Krikatoon, and Crawdont.
Get Crawdont.
But I already have my Ceviche. Is Crawdont better than Kloitzer?
I mean,
not really. Like, no, he's in, like, battling wise, they're Crawdon's better.
Yeah.
But for your story, you need coverage, and Clawitzer gets Ice Beam and stuff like that. He's a good special attacker. So that way you'll have something to deal with dragons.
Get Elekata.
Really?
Yeah, get Elekata.
I mean, yeah, you can just catch it just to have it. Or, I don't know, I'd probably still get the Crawdont just in case your Ceviche dies.
One of the two.
Wait, what am I talking about? There's a Slowbro there. Get the Slowbro, what the fuck?
Really?
Yeah, Slowbro's fucking goon. Nice and fat, and has a recovery move. Why not? Do get Slack off.
I'm still gonna... Well, I'm not gonna struggle against Winona anymore with this Golem Lurk.
Even with that, you'll still probably have... You'll have Clawitzer by then, and he'll have Ice Beam, I think.
I think the reason why it's been taking forever is because catching these Pokemon is no easy feat.
Yeah, it's not.
Because they're evolved already, and they're... Not to mention I can't hurt them. I'm too damn strong! Actually, I might be able to hurt it. It almost died, damn. What? Oh, I used Yawn, damn it. What the hell?
Damn, it's level 9.
Hello? Yo, this thing is breaking free like Ariana.
I hate you.
I have returned.
So.
No, we snaw.
Wait, did you just say we snaw?
Yeah.
Where's that from?
SpongeBob.
Oh, yeah. That's why I know it.
You did a horse sound.
Please snaw.
Give a nickname to the Slowbro you caught?
Yes. Nickname it, bruh.
Fast sis.
Yeah.
What am I name? I might just name it Susan Boyle.
Damn.
What?
Nah, nickname it up. Bruh.
Bruh.
On tumor.
Tumor?
tumor.
I ain't gonna call it a tumor.
I'm a tumor.
Damn, these people are saying name it Nicole. What are you trying to say? Nicole looks like a slow bro.
That I'm slow and I'm a bro, yo.
Nah, because Nicole's a bro. Get it?
Don't name it. Now they're saying name it me. Don't name it me. The fuck? Bruh.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, since you say you have 18 inches, Nicole, you would technically have the biggest penis in the world.
Yay. Look, I don't know already.
What?
Oh my goodness.
Out of here.
Would they put it on the Guinness Book of World Records, though? Oh god!
Yeah, the biggest one's 13 and a half inches.
No, the biggest is 18 inches, and it's...
Right. Now it is, okay, Jesus.
Jesus Christ! There's a level 23 Reshiram right in front of me.
Literally in your bedroom?
Nice Reshiram, nice unknown.
Bye Reshiram, bye unknown. Oh rest in peace, mate, rest in peace. Wow. God damn, Reshiram just close combated this tyrant. Gone.
How can Reshiram use close combat?
No, but these not move, please.
Oh, I'll be back.
May is getting crushed. Oh my god, yo. It's not May's day today.
Get
up. Oh, I thought you were making like a.
Yeah, I was about to in a second, and then you said that.
Oh, me?
May Day?
Yeah.
That's what she about to be saying.
I thought Max meant like May and Day.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Oh, so you didn't catch the other joke. Never mind.
Woo! Woo hoo hoo!
Who says it? Who says it? Pilots or... Woo! Yeah, pilots. You know, when someone says Mayday...
I get it.
Oh yeah, how come one person in space when their spacecraft was crashing, why did they say Mayday then? Is it if it's only pilots?
Mayday.
Hey fuck boy, what does it matter?
Go on, Batista, thank you.
I think the code for Mayday is that they're going down.
Yeah, but you said only pilots can do it.
I never said pilots can only do it. I said pilots say it.
Oh, okay. And just Max in the background. Mayday.
Mayday. Damn. Two hit KO.
Damn, you can't say that.
Well, that's what I just saw.
No, someone said goodbye, Batista. You weren't a good wrestler anyway.
Ooh.
I mean, damn, like that dude won a championship 3 times.
I mean, that man's about me, but you can't say it to his face, though, that man.
Hell no, Batista would kill you.
The spine buster. Gone.
I like how people say he's not a good wrestler, and there's a lot more other people in the industry that were fucking a lot worse than he was. He wasn't even bad.
Could Max win a fight against Batista?
Oh, hell no, but...
Bro, give me 3 more years, alright? Give me 3 more years
still
to
lose.
I don't know.
Damn.
I don't know. I might bulk up. I might see a different me.
And you'll still get Batista bombed.
Maybe, but I'll get up. I'll be like, okay. But that's it? Like,
Hell no. Max will be knocked the hell out.
But it was popping, Batista. Let me show you a spear. Wow.
Hello? You gonna spear him?
Hell yeah.
Would you last like 5 minutes? Alright, would you last 5 minutes in the ring with Batista?
Yeah, oh, definitely.
Right now?
Not right now, maybe.
Not right now. Damn.
I'm still, my body hasn't fully matured yet.
Damn. Well, Batista would kill this man.
Some people say he even loses his match. It's scripted. Hello?
Yeah, everything's scripted, bro.
At last WrestleMania, what makes you think that Daniel Bryan was actually able to make him tap out? Well, let me tell you something. Most of those submissions don't even actually hurt.
Damn.
And a lot of these wrestlers admit it when you see some of their interviews. It's scripted. That's why it's called WWE. Why do you think they changed it from F? F stood for Federation, where it actually meant that they were doing real professional wrestling, when WWE stands for World Wrestling Entertainment. Fuck boys.
Damn.
Man, nobody cared to heal up my party, damn. Wow.
California. Damn, you're back in Mobile City? What the hell? Oh. No, I've been heading to gym. Jet 10. Give me 3 more. Once I hit 25, that's when. I think that's when I'm gonna be a beast. Hit him with that 600. People are starting to say that. Six. Who's trying to get hit with this 600? Who's trying to get hit with this 600? Is TCSESS trying to get hit with that? I'm about to get you that 600, bro. Cause you're saying some uncalled for stuff. Damn, this guy says he think I'll lose against Rey Mysterio. I will whoop that guy's ass, bro.
That dude will snap your neck.
No, he would not.
Wait, who is that?
That's my nigga, Rey Mysterio. Remember? Oh, that's his thing. Remember?
That's your boy. You just said you would kill him. Dang.
Which, remember his name? Like, it'd be like,
Booyaka, Booyaka, 619.
What the hell?
Booyaka, Booyaka. Hey, that's my pueblo,
boy, come for you. Hey.
No, he said, el vato cabrón de Santilla.
What the hell?
Yeah, he says that shit. It's just funny.
Yeah, that shit was funny, dude.
They're trying to get him to come back, but he's refusing.
Now he was cool, but he was tiny. Like, he's like 5'5". Small.
That's what gave him the advantage.
His physique is fragile. If I was like, I could easily pick him up, throw him out the ring.
Yeah, but that's the thing. He's good up close as well.
Hit him with that 600.
Wait, who said the 600? Did you bring it up?
Yeah, cause this one dude was he was saying some gay shit.
Oh, okay.
So like, he stopped saying it though. He stopped.
Wait, so how does Clauncher evolve?
37.
37? Hello? Yeah. Oh my lord. Why do I need a revive for? I'm gonna sell it. I just found a revive, but.
Hit him with that 600. Yeah, that's funny. Alright, there it is. Alright, this guy's about to get hit. Wait. Alright, there you go. He got hit with that 600 twice. Alright.
Rey Mysterio has a hand injury. He's not trying to do anything to WWE. He's trying to go to AAA.
What the hell's AAA?
It's like the Mexican Wrestling Federation kind of thing.
Oh.
He's tired of the bullshit that he's dealing with WWE, and they're even forcing his contract on him, so. Believe me, I look into this stuff. I make sure I know the real things.
I don't know. I don't know shit. Man, they changed so
much. Mm-hmm. I was sad when CM Punk left, but he went to you.
Oh,
he left for his own good reasons. So.
That's another theme song.
Which one? Does Fire Burns or Call of Personality?
Fire Burns.
This fire burns.
I will not be denied. Not like kill switch engage. I forgot about them.
Team Aqua Girl with a Steelix. Oh my god, a Mega Steelix!
Hey, that's Xena. You see Xena over there? She's chilling.
Hey, that's Bay.
Everyone went crazy when they saw her, man. I don't know why.
That's Bay.
They're like, oh my god, another girl I can draw porn of. That's all that really happened.
She's alright. She's
all right. Ooh, wait, whoa. Okay. No. A Team Aqua Grown had a water cast form, and they send it out, and it transformed into a normal one.
What the hell?
Because it's not supposed to be. You know how a normal cast form comes out, and then it transforms? Oh my god. That's hilarious, yo. I don't care.
Oh man,
Wait, who's Doom Kitty again? Yeah.
I don't know.
Just a mod.
Oh.
Got hit with that 600.
Someone asked if all three of us know the art of seduction.
Oh, I know.
Only way I know how to do it is just pull out my dick. That's it.
So whoa! I mean, the pants are terrible too. But, yeah. Who the hell's El Torito?
A wrestler?
It's just like a midget wrestler.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Why would that exist? Oh!
I would destroy that man.
Who wouldn't?
Wait, so can he actually fight full grown people?
No.
Oh, okay, I'm about to say. Man, I would stay in with Batista, but I don't know. Can this Togekiss really do something to me?
That's actually the nickname of my fucking Hawlucha, is Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
Really?
Yeah.
Because of that mask?
No, because of his, I think it was a 5-star splash, I think he used to do. And that's exactly how Hawlucha does flying press.
That's my boy.
Really?
Yeah.
What? I just battled this girl. Wait, I can hear myself.
Yeah.
Is that witch?
No.
What the hell was that?
No idea.
No. I don't battle Archie this.
Hello.
Oh, it was probably Nicole.
Yeah, I think I pulled out my mic a little.
Just a little.
Just the tip.
Yeah.
Oh,
just,
god.
Oh, shit.
No, see, I knew she was going to do that.
Hey, at least she knows, man.
Oh, my goodness. That reminded me of her dream that she told us about.
Oh, my god. Oh, Lord. Max doesn't know.
No, you don't want to know.
Not during this.
Not during this, really?
No, I said we're not doing this.
Oh, I was about to say, like, last time it was during this.
No, I had no reach for that.
Nice clam pearl, Archie.
At least he actually has a water Pokemon.
Yeah, so did one of the other ones, right? Yeah, the cast form.
Well, until it came out.
That was hilarious. I'm not gonna forget that. That was pretty funny. Jesus Christ.
I tried fitting the whole thing.
Who was that? Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. You need to stop. I'm gonna die.
Oh man, I was so dumb when I heard that. Oh my goodness.
No, you were quiet. I didn't hear a single word come out of you.
Cause I don't know what the fuck to say. Oh my
Who would? God damn it.
You were just laughing the whole time.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't. You gotta stop reminding me.
And then fucking Kashi's like, word, son, that's hot. I'm like,
word, son, that's my name, Kashi.
That dude's a fool.
That dude's a real clown. You know how he calls everyone clowns? That man is the king of clowns, alright?
He doesn't even need to wear a fake nose.
Damn! You can't! You can't! Oh my god!
I need you to say that to my ace prince.
Yeah, I can't!
I will have your back if he gets pissed off.
Oh no! I just need you to say. Oh no!
She just called him the real Mega Provo Pass.
Oh my god! Bro, you can't! Oh my god. Yo.
Hey, who's Rikishi? Lich.
Rikishi is that really big. He wasn't really fat. It just, he had a big ass for some reason. He was fat, but he was like. He was a fat guy that used to always like rub his ass on people's faces.
What?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
He's old though.
What? That makes it worse.
He's actually getting inducted into the Hall of Fame now.
Oh really?
Yeah, his son still wrestle.
Oh my god. Can't do this to Kashif.
I can't wait to see him get wasted.
Oh my god.
Nicole knows, right?
Nah, I think that's you, John. You be fucking with that dude too much to drink.
No.
John, remember when you slapped yourself with pizza?
Stop it. We don't speak of this.
John, yeah, you see, you be recording fucking Kashi. It's me and me. This shit, I'm gonna be recording your ass. Let's see how this goes.
Man, I'll be good. What?
Uh-huh. We'll see.
I'm good. Hello? Man, I found a carbink. I blame this on you.
On me?
I found a carbink. That's the first encounter here. I'm leaving. Yeah,
this guy said you in a ring with Brock Lesnar. I think I would die.
It's not even you would lose. It's I'm dead.
I'm dead. Bro, that Who's guy's that? A monster.
Who?
Brock Lesnar.
I don't know who that is.
Oh my goodness.
Bro, you know Brock from Pokemon?
No.
Yeah, think of Brock from Pokemon on steroids, and he was white. And his eyes are open.
That's a completely different person!
Exactly.
Are you serious?
Dude, that's a monster.
When the stream's over, I'm gonna send you a video of Brock Lesnar, and then you're gonna see what kind of fucking beast this man is.
The stream never ends, remember?
Nah, wait, I'm talking about the video.
Oh.
Whenever he fucking gets to Flannery.
I'm about to. I'm almost there.
Oh, man. It's gonna take forever to fucking fight the twins.
No, I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna do that a little bit better. Like, I should have, I don't know, the Watson.
Just done in an hour.
Yeah. Hey, Ceviche at level 30. Finally!
Hey. Above. We got a nice Politoed here. It's dead now.
Bronzong, bro. What is that?
What?
Someone's blowing or something. I don't know.
My penis.
Who's you blowing?
What the hell?
Oh. Wait, what?
Huh? Raggy?
Huh?
I feel like joining this other call just to scream.
Do it.
I bet.
Just to scream? I did that once. Oh my god, that's an Articuno. God damn.
It's nothing.
Yeah, it is. It's nothing really? Come on, man.
Bro, you overleveled us up.
You're not wrong. This is crazy, man. I mean, once I get to the Elite Four, it's not gonna matter. I'm gonna get destroyed.
I'm back.
Hey, man. These people are comparing me to wrestlers now.
It wasn't that much of a scream. I just went in there and just went like, oh, see? That's all I did. Oh, I didn't even really see who was in the call, I just did it in the lift. There's like four calls going on right now.
There is?
Yeah.
Hey, Dietrich!
Nope.
What?
He's staying as old now, right, Witch?
He's 55.
Oh, this guy's a pearly pug. Told me if I can go against that guy, whoop his ass.
Yeah, he'll still beat your ass, though.
Wait, huh? Why?
He still hasn't lost his touch.
Damn.
I've been trying
to
go in.
He's still soul as fuck.
I've been trying to go in with Michelin, but it's not working, man. Focus Blast Wurmple. Okay, I've seen it all.
I remember when I saw Sting in person, man. That shit was crazy. I went fucking nuts.
Say what?
I went nuts when I saw him in person.
Who?
Sting.
Oh, you saw him in person?
Like in 97, I think.
Damn.
Die tranquil. I haven't had a gym match in a while, man. That's gonna be interesting. Or will it be interesting?
No, look how fucking strong your Pokemon are.
Man, get out of here. It's still gonna be crazy.
Oh, I saw this post. Hold on.
The Stone Cold Steve Austin. That guy's a monster.
Not really. He's getting a little chubby now.
He is?
A little bit.
What, he's been eating too much?
He still beat my
Drink
ass.
Beer.
Oh. That makes you chubby?
Of course. Beer makes you get a gut.
You ever heard of a beer gut? Or a beer belly?
Yeah.
You constantly keep drinking it.
Beer is disgusting.
I used to say that too, but there's some that are good.
What the fuck? Hey, Slur is in the chat.
Hi, Slur.
Wait, you know Slur?
Yes.
I met Slur. It's my boy Slur.
Wait, when did you meet Slur?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Me?
Yeah.
In Kenny's thing.
Oh.
Why can't you ever say stream?
Well, in the call.
Oh.
Sometimes I've been in the call and I didn't even know he was streaming.
In the call? Yeah, exactly. No? Okay.
No.
Wow.
Guys, can you freaking find a hotel, please? I'm just near each other.
I wish.
Not even going.
Nope.
Wait, what?
Insomnia.
Wait, cool. Wow, rude. How are you going to question, rule me out of the whole thing? Look at you.
Damn.
Because I asked you if you were going and you said no.
Nicole, hold up. You get your hotel.
What does that have to do with anything, though?
What? Don't you have a hotel at the Hilton? At the DoubleTree?
Yeah, but I haven't paid for it yet. I just have it booked.
Alright, I'm rooming with someone already.
I don't want to room with you guys, I'm rooming with my boyfriend. I just want to be in the same hotel.
I don't know, like, if you can chill at the Hyatt, or go to... I don't know, just get the one you're in now. Just relax, I guess. Until, I'm at the Hyatt. John, I don't know.
Don doesn't figure anything out until, like, he's there already.
That's not true at all, that's Kobe. Am I lying?
I think Nicole's gonna give those hotel maids a run for their money.
Oh my god, alright. Jesus Christ.
Speaking of Kobe, did you just add him?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was in it already and he joined.
The lazy ass maids.
Nah, it's a new call. It's a new call. Are you never gonna laugh at that joke? Damn it!
It's not funny.
Of course it's funny. It's been funny from the beginning.
You didn't even laugh at it.
Yeah, I did. Oh, no, I didn't. I thought I did.
If I laugh, I die.
Oh my god.
I haven't played that game in a while. It's just taking up space on my phone.
Jesus Christ.
That's from a game?
Yeah. Save Toshi.
Who's you Tofu? You have to do...
Hey, I'll fly. I'll fly
what? I said save Toshi.
You have to... I said Tofu.
You have to dance to save Toshi?
No, you have to, like... She's standing on these platforms, and you can only break the wooden ones, or you can, like, push them. You have to throw balls. So, if you hit her with it, she dies. If she falls in the water, she dies. So you're supposed to, like, break the stuff and make her land on the dance floor.
Oh. Oh, I get it. Yeah. If I don't dance, I die.
Yeah.
Of course you'd have a carnivine.
If she falls in the water, she goes... I swallowed some water.
What about when you throw something at her? Or what was the other death? I forgot.
You are the best.
What the fuck?
That's the other thing she says. When you make her land on the dance floor.
Death! It's too bad that they didn't make Blaziken flying.
What? Why?
I don't know. Stab Brave Bird?
So, like, you just... Oh, not wouldn't be too broken.
Goddamn, I'm not gonna go.
Does Blaziken get high jump kick? I don't think so. Yeah, I think he does anyway.
Does he?
He should. I remember. I don't use Blaziken like that. I don't really look at too many Pokemon that are in Ubers.
Damn.
I'll check now. He should, though. I'm pretty sure he does. Yeah, he does.
God damn it.
What?
This Delibird knew Horn Leech and used it on my Ceviche.
Yeah, some fucking damage.
Nah, I'm living.
Never said you were gonna die. I just said take some damage. Winning.
Yeah, at least Toga gives us that level 25. Good lord. When did we get at level 9 not too long ago? Damn! How long has this episode been?
It's been a while.
Tell you, man.
It's okay, maybe I'll cut it from like from where we won against Watson up till now. I'll find a spot in between where everyone's quiet where I can fade out.
Good luck with that.
I think there was one spot.
Turn up.
The hell?
I'm reading stuff.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Nope.
Yes.
Suck my ass.
No thanks.
Alright.
Damn.
Damn, that's it?
Suck my ass.
Well, she never said no.
What?
She never said no.
I said no thanks.
Yeah, you said no thanks, not no.
No. Thank you for offering. That's what no thanks means.
No, you
said- Oh my god! Oh, please! Oh, hell no. Somebody help me. Somebody help me understand why this Pidgey just almost ruined my life.
I didn't see what it did yet. What did it do?
It used Giga Impact.
You're Schiller.
I'm here. Does my throat sound shot?
Kind of.
What did you do?
I recorded my analysis video.
This man is dead.
I thought you said you suck some dick. What?
I recorded all 28 pages of it now. My throat hurts.
Damn, it took you this long?
Yeah, it took me 2 hours.
It's only been 2 hours?
And, like, when was the last time I was here? That was during part 3 of your video, right?
I think so.
What part are you on now?
Part 3.
You're still on part 3?
Or part 4? I don't know, man. I haven't.
Four. How many badges do you have?
3.
Dang. Well, yeah, it's been 2 hours and I only had a couple hiccups, so now I'm like, well, shoot, what am I going to remove? Because nobody wants to watch an hour and a half long video on Little Mac.
You sound like a girl now.
Oh, sorry. I'm actually not even trying.
Usually he does try.
Oh my god, Nicole, you can't do this to people.
By the way, hi, Nicole.
Hi. Oh, so I actually never downloaded the stuff you gave me.
You did it? Do I still
have
it? I'm
sorry.
I think I might have deleted it because it was taking up so much of my Google Drive.
Sorry.
Maybe I have it. No, I think it's gone. I think it's gone. You know, just don't need it.
Are you serious, Max?
You don't need it? Because I might have deleted it.
No, it's fine.
Okay. Sorry.
Thank you, though.
You're welcome.
Which I'm just a bad person.
You're not a bad
person. Another dude with a drill burr? Come on, man. What's up with these drill burrs, though?
Oh, and then I still have to edit the video, and that takes several hours, so yay!
What ability does Clauncher have in the beginning?
The Launcher? Only one it can get.
Mega Launcher.
Oh, even when it's a little thing?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell do I have Crab Hammer for, then?
Don't beat.
Wow! Does it work with Bubble Beam, the Mega Launcher thing?
Nope.
What?
It has to be Pulse moves.
Like Water Gun?
No,
like pulse. Water pulse.
That's stupid.
Water pulse, dragon pulse, dark pulse.
I'm about to win this. Ah, nice.
Isn't there like some Aura random attack? Yeah, I was about to ask about that. Isn't there like one or two random ones that work with it, like Aura Sphere? I'll check it. Because of their Japanese names.
Oh yeah, Healing Pulse.
Oh yeah. let me
check
it.
I had an interview this morning.
Oh yeah, how'd that go?
It went well.
They said you're fired.
But, no. It's actually not related to anything that I'm doing or want to do in my life, so... Yeah. They wanted to hire me because I speak Japanese and it's a Japanese company.
Oh, sweet.
Wait, you speak Japanese? So cool.
Yeah, but
speak
I could,
fluently?
Like... Yeah.
How?
They have a position there for a software engineering intern, so
that's
I'll
awesome.
Probably apply for that instead. This
should
one is supply chain management.
Wait, teach me Japanese, cool.
Are you serious?
Watashi wa yoshoda desu. That's all I know.
Yes.
Get out of here.
Wait. Can you call him a fuckboy in Japanese?
It would just sound like English because it's
yeah.
Like...
It's like certain words and phrases like "f you" and "thank you" are similar in Japanese.
Mm-hmm. Teach me Japanese.
Well, I thought "thank you" was arigato.
It is.
Yeah,
but
like
a
with
lot
your close friends,
you
can say "sankyu."
Yeah,
"sankyu."
Oh, some people. Have you seen someone write 3-9 before? Because of like "san" and "q," "sankyu."
Oh no, I haven't. I've seen "www."
Hey.
Yeah, that's like "lol."
Hey, right, Flannery. Wait.
Hey, oh, Flannery has a pig knight.
No, Flannery has a Zorua. And a pig knight, I guess.
Well, say something funny in Japanese that, well, we'll translate to something funny in English.
何か面白いこと.
That means suck my ass.
Means something funny.
Oh,
well,
like
what the
literally,
fuck?
Yeah. Literally means something funny.
Yeah.
Say something.
That's no fun. Well, how would suck my ass sound?
Don't answer him. Don't answer.
No, I'm not. No, I'm actually genuinely asking.
Don't do it.
I'm not doing
what?
It.
Does it actually translate to something in Japanese or is
yeah.
it like? Oh, then say. I want to know.
So is Flannery the first person you fought or first gym leader you fought to actually have a Pokemon of his or her type specialty?
I think so, yes. That's actually pretty funny. The funny thing is, I haven't even battled it yet. Because it ended up being a Zorua.
Oh, yes.
Is it that funny?
You know what? Considering I've been staring at a computer screen for 2 hours just filled with text, it's the funniest thing I've seen in the past 2 hours.
What? Meowth has spore? Bruh.
Wait, it can... Oh, wait, yeah, it's a randomizer.
Help me, please.
Lower its speed, dude.
I'm still waiting to hear it.
What?
I'm not gonna say it.
Why not? Was it that bad?
No.
The thing in English
that
is that bad.
Bad,
so the thing in Japanese
why?
Is
you
that
bad. You act as if I'm actually going to remember it.
Okay.
Well, it's going to be saved on the live stream.
There, I said it.
Thank you,
but
fucking Schiller.
He talked
through
it, so.
It'll forever be saved on a live stream and a YouTube video, don't say it.
No, it won't because you're still talking over it.
Okay, good, perfect.
Dang.
I ain't even... Can you repeat it again?
Oh my god.
No.
Why?
Why not?
Why not?
What the fuck?
Wait, Nicole, how do you learn Japanese?
How do you learn Japanese? Get the hell out of here.
No, he was actually just asking.
Yeah.
I just went on Google, honestly.
What?
You just taught yourself?
Well, yeah. And then I learned the whole alphabet, and having a DS helped because in PictoChat you could change the keyboard to the Japanese keyboard. I was like 10, so.
What?
And then learn basic phrases and like how to actually pronounce stuff correctly. Learn how to pronounce stuff correctly as you're learning it from the beginning, because it sucks when people have like the worst American accent when they're speaking Japanese.
Fuck it. I'm gonna find myself a Japanese girl, she's gonna be my translator.
You know what I think is interesting? We say when we don't know what to say, right?
Yeah.
They don't say they say eh.
Yeah, and I do that,
care,
like,
but I care.
When I'm speaking English, I say but when I'm speaking Japanese, I say eh. It's like a switch.
Yeah, and I'm not trying to.
Oh my god! Ah!
But Spanish says ooh, I think. People that
really?
Speak, I think people that speak Spanish go ooh.
That's not true at all.
No,
is that
exactly.
Not true? Okay, because I have heard people that do that. I don't. Is it Spanish that does that, or is it another language?
It's not Spanish.
Not in Spanish. I'll tell
it's
you
like,
that.
It's like instead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like ah. It's like eh. It's like ooh. It's like ah. It's like e. So.
Ah eh ooh o e.
Watashi no usiriosu. The hell?
Oshiri.
Oshiriosu.
Oshiri.
Wait, did you tell him how to do it?
I just went Google Translate.
He just translated it. Yeah.
Oh.
Oshiri. Listen.
Beep.
Thank you, Flannery. Bye, Flannery. Well, that was kind of lame. Azurua, a pig knight, and what?
Meowth.
And a Meowth.
See, I'm actually paying attention to the battle. Like, unlike the other people here.
Can I get May to go away? Aye aye, let's hit the road. What am I, a pirate?
Can someone please go to Google Translator and just...
Nice. I'm back in Petalburg.
Copy and paste that into the translator for Japanese. It sounds funny.
I'm back in Petalburg now. We just beat Flannery, and this is probably... You know what? This is probably going to be in two parts, so you might have not gotten... You might have not gotten an intro in this episode, so yeah. You probably know why.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
So if anybody has any closing or...
Oh, closing? Sorry, I threw out my voice.
Suck my ass.
Thank you all for watching.
Yeah, man, thanks for watching, fellas, ladies out there.
Bye.
Bye, humans.
Bye.
See you guys next time.
All right, so peace. Thank you all for watching.
Check out my mixtape.
Are you kidding me, Nicole?
Check me out, you know.
Check out my analysis video that threw out my voice.
All right. Just because of that, your Schiller's link won't be in the description. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to click like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.